This account has been terminated for a violation of YouTube's terms of service.